the KFPL 3D printer video tutorial. This instructional video will show you how to set up the Prusa 3D printer in the library create space. Step 1. Begin by cleaning the plate. Grab a few pieces of Kleenex from the provided box and spray it with the provided cleaner once or twice and wipe down the plate. You don't need to dry it off because when the plate heats up, it dries itself. You shouldn't need to clean the plate between back-to-back jobs. Turn the printer on. Step 2. Using the provided pliers, cut the end of the filament at a sharp 45-degree angle. Place the wheel of filament on the 3D printer. Then insert the filament into the hole at the top of the extruder. When you put the plastic into the hole, you should hear a click coming from the printer. If not, take the plastic out of the hole and put it in again until you hear the click. Step 3. Look at the info screen. Press Preheat. The screen should show a few different three-letter options. Use the knob beside the screen to scroll to PLA and then press the knob to select it. The printer will begin to heat up to the ideal temperature for this kind of plastic. Step 4. Once the printer has reached the ideal temperature, it will make a loud beep. Grab the plastic and push down on the plastic. Don't push too hard, just apply a small amount of pressure and let go. If it has entered the extruder properly, it will rise up and push out a bit of plastic. The information screen will soon read, printer extruding filament with the correct color. If the printer is extruding the color correctly, then select yes and move on to the next step. If it isn't, then select no, and it will continue to push out any remaining old filament until your selected color appears. Step 5. Remove all plastic from the plate by using a medium to long object. A pencil or pen will work, as long as your hand isn't getting too close to the extruder. Step 6. You are now ready to start your print. Make sure that the SD card containing your sliced object is in the SD slot. Turn the knob to scroll down the list of options until you get to Print from SD. Press the knob to bring up the prints that are on the SD card. Scroll through the list of prints until you find the name of your print. Press the knob and the printer will start your project. Step 7. Wait for your object to be printed and monitor its progress. If at any point the print job begins to look deformed, then press the knob and scroll down to stop print. Press again and choose yes. See Prusa's troubleshooting page for possible reasons for the malfunction. Step 8. Once your object is finished printing, you want to unload the filament. Scroll down to PLA and select that once again. The screen will say preheating to unload. When it's reheated, you will hear a loud beep. Then you press the knob and pull the plastic out of the extruder. Once you've completed that, take the wheel of filament off the stand and secure the end of the filament through one of the holes at the side of the filament wheel. Step 9. If you printed an object that sticks up like a character or one of the larger example prints we have, then you can just grab your object right off the plate. If your object is relatively flat, like a name tag or keychain, then you will need to take the plate off the printer and remove it. Before taking the plate off the printer, wait for it to cool off, then remove it. To remove it, put your thumbs in the little spots sticking out from underneath the plate with the fingerprints on it. And put your index finger under the corners of the plate, right next to where your thumbs will go, then lift. The plate is magnetic, so you'll feel a little resistance. Try and remove all the plastic from the plate. Lastly, you'll have to put the plate back onto the printer. To do it properly, match the edges of the indentation at the top of the plate with the two screws at the top of the plate. Make sure that your fingers won't get pinched and be mindful of the strength of the magnet as you slowly set down the plate on the printer. Step 10. Please turn off the printer. Don't forget to take your SD card with you. Thank you for participating in the KFPL 3D printer video tutorial. We hope this has been helpful. Please refer to our website to find more information and resources to help you with your next 3D printing project.